Daddy's got claws. I'm 29 and I'm from Birmingham. I sing, dance, act, lip sync, host, comedy, love finding all these obscure old school like pop culture references and incorporating that into my drag.
Oh, she's a journalist, ladies and gentlemen. She's not a blind dater at all.
My son is in the kitchen eating a biscuit with the crazy eyes. I'm in a Drag Girls Aloud group alongside Cheryl Holt. I tour around the UK. I'm all over the place. They pay, I spray. No, I don't. Everyone, I can't stand this, honestly. Another one? This is my first opportunity to impress RuPaul, and here I am signalling up my ass, and these girls aren't even getting booty! King booty! Booty! What's special about my hometown is that it's the birthplace of British chocolate. These judges definitely want to break off a piece of my chocolate. You know I'm making my hometown proud. I'm making the whole bloody country proud. Who's not proud of chocolate? Go again. Oh, I am the dancing queen. If they were around today, you can tell they'd be knocking on my door to be their fifth member. Oh. A dick in a box. And what does Scarlett have? Headset. I mean, I'm dressed as like Mother Teresa as ABBA, but